She drove a red Corvette, he drove a blue Chevette, so she drove whenever they went out. Her daddy owned half the town, his is in the slammer now, and that's raised up a few eyebrows. When they drove through town with the top rolled down, everybody shook their head. When her daddy found out she was hanging around, he looked at her and said, "No way, you must be out of your mind. No way, I'm only gonna tell you one time." She didn't give in, but she loved him. When her daddy told her, "No way." Pawn shop, put it on her little hand one day. Her daddy hated it, so they flew to Vegas, and Elvis had to give her away. Her daddy told her, "Girl, you can be sure I'll write you right out of this will. If you don't leave him, we'll never speak again." And still she said, "No way, you must be out of your mind. No way, I'm only gonna tell you one time." The quarter in the slot, the day they tied the knot. Guess what? Hit the jackpot. Now they got more money than her daddy's got. No way, you must be out of your mind. No way, I'm only gonna tell you one time. Her daddy knows.